Hazon. Okay, so it's Hazon. Oh my god, it's so hard to remember this. But hi, dear friends in Christ. So I was just looking into this word and I just found it, and I was feeling it so hard to pronounce it. So just think, if you get to know what the meaning of the word is, you'll be like blown out. So it's called
Hazon,
which is a word, and it means about prophecies and visions. Just think, if you are given the gift to prophecy and to have visions, your life is going to be like so amazing. That's a blessing that God can give you. So do you want to get that blessing? Do you want God to bless you with that powerful gift? Do join us. Bye.